When Rahm Emanuel closed down 50 schools, he claimed he had no choice. But the fact is, Rahm chose to take money out of neighborhood schools and give it to charter schools backed by his campaign contributors. The same way he chose to give special tax breaks to big corporations while raising fees, fines, and taxes that hurt working people the most. After 4 years of Rahm's bad choices, it's time to choose a new mayor.